breaking, the Archbishop of Milwaukee rushed to the hospital after suffering a severe allergic reaction. In a blog post, Archbishop Jerome Listecki said he's been suffering from a sinus infection, and on Monday, he accidentally took medicine containing acetaminophen. He's allergic to that, so he had to spend the night in the hospital, but we're happy to tell you he has since fully recovered.